I'm Melanie McQuaid, professional mountain bike athlete and triathlete, and I'm coach at Melrad Multisport. Today I'm going to show you how to do a standing front wheel lift. This basic maneuver is a combination of some simple skills that allows you to navigate single track more efficiently. This efficiency is created by maximizing your suspension and keeping your body centered on your bike and allowing your bike to do a lot of the work in moving through obstacles. So to execute a standing front wheel lift, the first thing you're going to do is you're going to cover your brakes because they're your safety mechanism, and bring your front wheel down if it ever gets too high. So you're going to cover your brakes. To learn this skill, we're going to just go at it at a jogging pace, so not too fast. You're just going to roll in neutral position with your feet flat, with your pedals flat, and then you're going to quickly compress your suspension from the middle of your bike by pushing down, and then you're going to explode straight up by like pulling the bike up underneath you with your legs. What you're not going to do is just yank your bars up to your chest. That's not actually how we're going to do this. We're going to use a quick motion of compression and explosion directly upwards, and you'll find that your front wheel pops right up and you don't have to use a whole bunch of arm strength at all. Let me show you how to do this. Okay, for front wheel lift, you want to come in neutral, compress and explode. Compress, explode. Once you feel like you can execute this maneuver, you can increase the challenge. The first way to increase the challenge is to challenge your timing. By putting some cones down or a stick on the ground, you're forcing yourself to make that front wheel lift happen at an exact time. That's a good first step. Then you can start to increase the challenge by potentially rolling at a faster speed. So that'll challenge your timing on how you get that front wheel to come up. Another way to increase the challenge just here in your backyard or in the park is to put more than one obstacle in a row. So making yourself do the front wheel lift on one and then quickly do another one. And in that way, you start to be sure that your timing for this maneuver is where you want it to be. And then you can start to move this into the trails.